So if you look at the patch notes, you'll see the EVE 8 has one less palette. Now you may be thinking, wouldn't that mean it's the EVE 7? But no, if you look at the pattern before the patch, it actually had 9 palettes. Thankfully now with this change, it means the EVE 8 actually has 8 palettes, and the game is once again playable. Also interesting is the EVE 8 can take stocks now, which obviously makes it quicker to swap weapons. Subscribe for more videos.